Well, I'm trying to figure out what's going on here. I got a fire truck blocking part of my driveway. There's an ambulance sitting on the other street there. And then we got another fire truck over here. No lights or anything. Just rumbling in the street. I was like, why the hell are my windows shaking? The damn diesel engines. Looks like another one now. It's the number 3. So, what's going on? The third one, ladder truck. Something's going on, they're letting traffic through. Make out what they're saying on their intercom, but I don't know, no lights going or anything. I wonder if they're expecting something. Well, this is just odd. There's the other one off the street. Well, he's moving. Finally getting out of my driveway. And there's the other one. I don't know. Is it a drill? Just weird why there's 3 fire trucks, no lights or anything going. Just hanging around my street. The ambulance is just going to turn its lights off altogether. That's just weird. I guess the ambulance is going to hang out, I guess. I don't know. Goes the police. Nobody's got their lights on. Just night patrolling or something. I don't know. I don't get it. Well, I don't know. Guess the ambulance doesn't need to be at the hospital tonight. Just hang out on the street corner. All right, whatever, dude.